Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be an upper body workout, and I have two coming up. Well, this one and another one, just because I'm still working towards going like full out at the gym and stuff, and upper body is like my main thing that I can kind of do still, because it's just my arms. The main parts were like my back and neck that were really sore, so arms aren't hurting really, so that's good. So I'm going to show you a little arm workout I've been doing, and if you would like to know what I've kind of eased into over the past like 3 months or so, then just keep watching this video. And also, before you like leave my video, just in case you click out early, don't forget to subscribe. And yeah, okay, let's get to it.
So proud, I don't lose that
watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Comment video suggestions below, or just anything if you even want to just say hi. And also, again, subscribe. You know that I'm gonna say that in every single video, but like, yeah. So yeah, subscribe. And I will see you in my next video, which might possibly be another arm workout, or I'll try to film something in between, and then I put that up before the other one. But who knows, you know? It could be like an ab workout, because I can kind of do that, but I guess we'll just see. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!